The air conditioner is attached to the poles. I can't unscrew the bolts with my hand.
Hey, here it is. I always carry...
Judging by what's happened to us, Eric, your coin doesn't work. I hope he succeeds. Nobody doubted it would be locked. It looks like it's time for a certain man to demonstrate his strength. Thank you. We have a problem, Hunt. Can you break down a door?
Samantha, I'm an FBI agent.
Is that a yes?
It means I'll try.
My lord, something's wrong with the flora here. I hope we don't run into King Kong. I like the smell of napalm in the morning. Take a closer look at what's going on. Eric, I don't know how to explain what's happening here, but we need to let people know about the experiments on children. That rat-faced senator should be punished.
I sent the information to the security service and transferred our position data. Help is on the way. There's a lighthouse on the island. We should turn it on. It'd be easier to find.
was fighting with him and winning. I need to get in that room and turn off the machine before something bad happens.
Thank you. has arrived.
We have incredible news to report. Well-known politician and senatorial candidate Alan Howard today found himself at the center of an explosive scandal. Newly discovered information has led to accusations of extortion, blackmail, and violence on his part. Local authorities have charged Howard with several crimes, and the district attorney is already calling for life imprisonment. Stay tuned for more details as we receive them.